Hey everybody, it's Andy, aka Max Ryder. We've been working very hard on the Mushroom Village, which has no name yet. See, I told you you wouldn't be able to get on the edge there. We've added a pavilion. We turned the elevator into twin towers. And as you can see, we've added several mushroom houses, including the great massive mushroom tower. Oh, and that's on. And then my ugly tiny mushroom tower. And here's the best part. We have one inhabitant. This is Lazarus the blacksmith. He's very happy to be living in the swamp with a new life as something other than a zombie. You're my hero, man. You're my hero. Anyway, I'm all choked up. Did you administer the cure to this dink? How did he get out? Cheated. Wait a minute. No, I don't. Oh, you got me. Wow. That is the messed upest noise ever. Okay, so he's on his way to a cure. It's hard to tell if any of these guys. Oh, there's already one in here. Switch. He's over on this side.
Yeah, I see him.
Wow, that's already three. Good job. I already threw the switch. We shouldn't be getting any more guys.
He's tracking you, so you're going to have to lead him so he falls.
That's fine. Well, we don't want him to fall yet.
Oh, no, he's...
Do not make him fall yet. We still got a guy... No, we got a guy curing up there. Oh, that was lag.
Well, I tried to close it after you said, don't let him fall yet. Well, there's still zombies up here. We're just, yeah. I don't know if he'd actually do anything to a cure, like a zombie invent cure, you know what I mean?
No, but one of them will get cured first, and then the other one will attack
right.
him. So it's, hey buddy, you're gonna be, it's gonna be, you're gonna get better real soon. So, let's see. I'll let you know when this guy switches up. Still unnamed.
Yeah, I had a name and I forgot it already. Oh, I was thinking like, I don't know, Boggleton.
How far away? 300 blocks?
Yeah.
This guy's still shaking. What would be a name for when you heal somebody like...
You still recording, by the way?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I probably should stop. I will stop. Okay, we have our second villager. He is a villager. He got to trade. He wants wool. This guy is willing to trade an iron axe. That's not going to last long in the swamp. Oh, here's number three. Right along here. You want to come up and administer the cure, Doctor?
Okay. You can,
Nah, I'll miss.
What I do is I just throw it at the,
defense post.
I just throw it at the... Well, just at the iron bars next to him, pretty much.
Back.
Oh, I still haven't extended this out yet, but...
You
this
what?
Room isn't quite the right size for what I want to do up here, but it works.
You could extend out their area. Did you get him? Yeah, you got him. Very nice. I'll go downstairs again.
Villagers.
We have our fourth candidate. Life. We have to wait till. Thank goodness. We have to wait until number three is cured. This is pretty cool. Okay, he's down there. just spawn. God dang.
Yeah, I can hear him just
there. There is a lot of zombies in there.
Yep,
we have another villager. Another blacksmith. What is he? What's his trade? Anything good?
10 emeralds for a diamond pickaxe.
That's a good one. Alright, I'll let this other guy. Oops. That was number 3.
He is now. Yeah, he's over on my left. Oh, there's two of them in there, actually. Yeah, they're on either end right now, just...
Okay, I'm gonna go administer the cure up here. Get this guy out of the way. This will be my first attempt at curing a zombie villager.
Like I say, as long as you just hit the bars next to him, that's all I ever try to do. I don't try to actually hit him.
I'm real nervous about this.
Could hear down here.
Yay!
How many more weakness potions do we have?
2 weakness potions, 2 arrows. You want me to go get more?
Well, I'm wondering if we get quick about it and try to cure 2 guys at once. Hit him with a weakness splash and then both try to time it and hit him at the same time.
The only problem with that is we're gonna have to. You know, it'd be smarter. Yeah, to hit them both at the same time with one potion. It's gonna be hard to feed them the apples at the same time, though.
We could let one out in the main area. Just keep the gates open.
Yeah, that's a good idea. We can save on the weakness potion. We're still gonna be short an apple for the next batch, but I can do some mining real quick and go look for some gold.
Well,
here's our 4th villager. Another blacksmith. Got a swirl is going. This guy has chain boots.
Oh, nice.
And he's off into the village.
See, I don't know if this is gonna be far enough apart to make that different cell here like that. It's not really a whole lot of room to operate, you know what I mean?
It's weird. Why is one lower than the other?
I don't know. I have no idea. Oh, because they're on the cobble blocks. On the one side, probably.
Nice.
No,
maybe
cobble.
They're the same height. That's pretty cool.
These cobble blocks right here.
Should I let them loose? Let both of them out and see what happens? And we'll experiment with it.
Yeah, I guess we can.
Oh, I'm still taping. Oh. Alright. Just try to. One of them's down and on his way out. Should I wait on them? They're both on. It's gonna stop him too. One is up, he's gonna be coming up slightly before the other. I should have tried to get the thing closed, but I didn't.
Well, I'm gonna see if I can pull him over to here real quick and then close the gate.
Close. Got him. I'm trying to get the other one on the other side.
Yeah.
Come on, buddy, keep walking. Not what you were supposed to do.
I know.
Can you get past him?
I think so. Okay. Oh, what?
He still got out.
Ow.
Are you dying?
Not really bad. He doesn't really hurt that much. Alright, hang on.
Okay, now I'm gonna close the gate. If you can get out, I'll close the gate. Sweet teamwork. Alright, wait, let me get away before you toss that thing. I don't want to get on the Mickey 5. Alright, give it a shove. Let's see if it works. I don't think this guy's done. This guy didn't get it, dude.
Nope.
He's not swerving.
I can hardly throw it past him.
That's okay. You can still do two at once, which at least saves time. I'm gonna throw it. Let me throw the other splash brush.
Yeah, might as well.
Okay, quick, give me apple.
This will make it easier. Then we can just throw it at that glass block. Should hit them.
That's very cool. So they're both underway. I'm gonna go thin out some zombies down there real quick. Even though I'm weakened.
Alright.
I have to hit them 5 times. Because they're really loud. It's really annoying. Alright, so we have another villager. He was a villager.
You know, and he's oddly enough. Oh no, yeah, that guy was the one that get it. Okay, never mind. He didn't get hit by the weakness potion.
This one did, right here.
Yeah, right away. He's the guy we had to do. Took worse to deal to that to him.
But this is genius. I love this little double slot thing here, so you can move one out. Because the thing is, you can go ahead and move one out. Do you think that you're close enough they won't despawn up here?
I think so. Yeah.
Because you can move one out.
The elevator, man. The elevator, they go so far up there, and you're way down below, and they still remain. So the one in Steel City, they're just further than the elevator.
Yeah. You could go ahead and get one up here, get him over into one of these stalls, and start him healing, then run down and slay zombies until you get a second villager. And then, well, you can't really send him up until you check on the first guy. Butcher.
Cool.
And he'll take an emerald for some cooked pork chops, Butcher. Welcome to your new life.
Cool.
In Bogtopia, or whatever we're going to end up calling it.
Sweaty Bog City.
Oops, wrong.
No, that'd be horrible.
Sweaty Bog City. Yay. So that's 6 of them. We can still hear them down there.
We'll take care of them.
Although you get right into the village and nothing. Yeah, there's a bunch of them in the spawn.
Man, there was like 3 or 4 villagers in here.
Were there?
Yeah, oh my god.
So we got 3 in here. 1, 2, 3. 2 over here in this house. I like this little house. This is a neat little house. I made it. I like it. Anybody in the ugly leaf house? Yeah. And one of them's in my leaf house. Yeah! That's where we'll end this video. Hopefully I got enough footage for around 20 minutes to half an hour. I'm liking this tower, even though it's just bizarre looking. I think Bogtopia is the name you should go with.
Bogtopia.
Yes, you're creating a utopia for reformed zombies. They would never be accepted.
Boglamosh?
Bangladesh?
Boglamarsh?
Boglamarsh. Boglamarsh is bad. Here's my ugly. This is where the mushrooms grew out of control on the tree. But there's no door.
Is this leaf house freaking lit enough?
Yeah, I think
it's
so.
It's dark.
Just feels dark. We need more houses with doors. That's really what's going to become key. Just to kind of give them some place to go without them having to like cram and tend to a place. So far it's a very small village, but it will grow. Well, I mean, they're going to want to be in the houses with doors at night. They're not going to just climb up on this tower and hang out up in there. So, that's going to be key.
Oh, right. True.
So, Boglamarsh, the temporary name.
Boglamarsh.
Oh, you got more brown mushrooms growing, too. We're signing off from Boglamarsh and the healing land. It's almost like lepers, like a leper colony.
Yeah, pretty much.
And that's all from this side. Thanks very much for watching, and I will talk to y'all later.
There's five creepers after me right now. I just turned a couple corners and there are creepers everywhere.
That just means I'm behind you somewhere.
No, I'm to the northwest quite a ways. Entering Optimus's land. Creepers everywhere.
Viewers, you are now hearing the last words of Steel Douglas. Before he
there's another creeper.
Terribly killed and all his diamonds were lost.
Yeah, I got diamonds. Can't lose them.
I'm recording, because last time that you started talking, when you were freaking out and in line, it was hilarious.
And you missed it.
You still lie. I'm not going to be able to use this footage if you don't die.
I'm not dying. Awesome.
It'll be much more entertaining if you die. Oh, that's what I can do. Oh my goodness. Hey everybody, it's Andy, aka Max Ryder, and this is actually a real episode, possibly. Instead of harvesting my stuff, I'm going to go down into the spider spawner because someone requested that I show what the tunnel in the top looks like. And I can do that right now.
I can do that.
That's Optimus 1971. He always has something clever, funny, and sarcastic to say. Not in that order.
I'm speechless.
That's a first.
He's right, though. Supply chest. Is there still glass in here? Yes. Okay, we're going in. So we're going to give the guys a look. The inside. Get away. Stupid spiders.
Yeah, good luck doing that with it going. You lighting it up?
Yeah, I just lit it up. Oh, this log is...
Spiders sound like small children.
Oops, I just bumped my microphone. That's bad. Come on. Oh, I just got slapped again. Okay.
They're all dead. It's Andy.
Oh, no. Ow. I just got... Oh, my gosh. Oh, they're dying when they fall, some of them. I wonder why they're doing that. Okay, I think the spawner's empty. Oh, I just heard one hit the ground. Famous last words. I think the spawner's empty. Okay. Wait, where did you come from? I wonder if it's not lit well enough. I'm gonna throw up some more torches over here. Wait a minute, I don't think I can get in here anymore, can I? Oh, I can't get in.
Why not?
Because I put half slabs down to hold up the signs in the back. For me to get in, I'll have to knock down some signs. You die.
Just get the floor out.
Oh, duh. You're a genius. You're as smart as I am dumb.
Mouse, don't go that far. I'm not that smart.
Wait a minute. Okay, so we're going up the spawner. I don't remember who requested this. I'm going to have to look that up. Okay, so here's what it looks like.
I only have like four followers, don't you?
Water block. Hey, shut up. There's only one water block. That was my idea. You got three signposts to stop it. It is three wide. I thought it was too wide. And then here at the end, there is another signpost to keep the water from flowing. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 even. Wait, is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, 8. And it still kind of goes over the edge. So there you go, gentle viewers. Ah, dang it, I wish I could. What it looks like on top, courtesy of Steel Douglas.
FYI, my diamonds are safe and I'm alive.
Yay!
Surprise, surprise. Oof, okay. Let me knock these torches off here. And then hilarity will ensue.
Oh my gosh, a creeper snuck up behind me. But he can't get any closer because I went around a corner. Literally,
I had to find a way.
There was nothing there. If found his way up. Ah, shit!
I knew that was going to happen. Alrighty, so there was a view for the inside of the... Oops, I thought I put glass here. And half slabs. Okay. Alright, I'm going to stop recording.